To learn something, you probably read the book. That's okay. To remember something, you probably read again and again and again. That's not okay. Most of us, we read to burn something into our memory. However, science has shown that this is not the most effective way to learn. What will help you to remember is self-testing, not rereading. Have you read it once? Fine. Close your books and test yourself. What can you remember? What are the main points? What's new here? How does that new relate to what you already know? After you finish this process, you could read it again. This time, try to focus on the things that you didn't catch the first time you read it. The learning benefit from the second read will be much greater after you practice testing. Testing gives you stronger memories. Do you remember the road network of the first video? Testing is like road maintenance work in your memory. Testing is hard. You may look up in the air trying to remember something. You may feel, I'm not learning fast enough, my memory is so bad, I'm wasting my time. However, it's that hard effort that will make your learning durable over time. Rereading, on the contrary, is passive. You don't have to stress yourself to remember anything. The food is served in front of you. You start getting familiar with words in the book or in your notes, and you feel you will always remember everything at any time. That's an illusion, though. No matter how many times you read it, if you don't interact properly with the material and you just reread, you will soon forget it. How can you practice testing? Use flashcards. Anki is a great software that you can use, and it's free. Now, if you're a student and you want to review your notes, what do you normally do? You probably open your notebook and you start reading. No, stop doing that. Start with a blank piece of paper. Recall first. Write down any facts, any definitions, or just solve a problem first. Every time you're just about to reread, by momentum, stop, think twice, recall first. So, to wrap it up, testing may feel hard and counterproductive. However, it's that hard effort that will firstly make your learning durable over time, secondly, reveal gaps in your understanding, and thirdly, protect you from having these illusions of mastery. So, to learn effectively, test it!
Hey guys, thank you very much for watching this video. If you liked it, don't forget to press the like button. If you don't want to miss more videos like this, press the big red subscribe button. I've also written a book on how to learn more effectively, based on research in cognitive psychology. If you want to check it out, click on the picture of the book. I'll see you in the next video.